Time in a nursery rhyme, there was a castle with a king hiding in a wing, because he never went to school to learn a single thing. He had scepters and swords and a parliament of lords, but on the inside he was sad, egad, because he never had a wisdom for numbers, a wisdom for words, though his crown was quite immense, his brain was smaller than a bird's. So the queen of the nation made a royal proclamation to the missus and the messes, the more messes, which more than I'd professors. Then she went to the hairdressers, and they came from the east, and they came from the south, from each college they poured knowledge from their brains into his mouth. But the king could learn, so each professor met their fate, for the queen had their head religion placed upon the gate. And on that date, I think their words have got a note, the mate was now the late great. But then suddenly one day a stranger started in to sing. He said, I'm the dirty rascal and I'm here to teach the king. And the queen clutched the jewels, for she hated royal fools. But this fool had some rules, they really ought to teach in schools. Like, you'll be a happy king if you enjoy the things you've got. You should never try to be the kind of person that you're not. So he sang and they laughed, for the king had found a friend. And they ran into a rainbow for the story's perfect end. So the moral is, you mustn't let the outside be the guide. For it's not so cut and dry. Well, unless it's got the gentle, then you'd better hide. Petrified! Denied, as I now have testified, all that really counts in matters is the special skin inside.
So please listen to what we've said
and open a book tonight in bed. So one more time before we get the horse.
Strong! Please take our advice.